Yeah?
Well, well. Geralt's the ice giant killer.
Hey there.
Pox on our foes. Ah, beg your pardon.
I shan't parley with you. A witcher.
You must pass your knowledge on.
Leave me. I'm no trout that must get to its spawning ground. I shall do what
Witcher?
I please, and then leave me be.
Yes? What do you seek?
Kind old geezer I just saw you talking to. Who was he?
One of our circle. Grimmest. An exceptional alchemist. But a stubborn main ass.
Well, been around sorceress is my share. Long enough to know that with great enlightenment comes even greater arrogance.
But sorceresses welcome apprentices, am I right? Not Grimmest. So many formulae in that head. So many methods of ingesting and absorbing lethal toxins. But he'd rather take them to the grave than share.
Maybe he'll make an exception. Share them with me.
As likely as mistletoe sprouting from right here.
I want to talk to you.
But I do not wish.
You seem an.
Well, I became. So why'd you.
I want you to share your knowledge. I'm serious.
If you.
I'd be a.
Doubt.
Well, well.
Get off your high. Finally.
This Frithjof, who is he?
The Vedermaker, huh? You don't know the word, do you? And I pledge to make you my apprentice. A Vedermaker is a druid who can manipulate the weather, stop a storm, cause hail, make lightning turn your enemy to ash. I advise to address him with the utmost respect, if you value your life.
Spirit. Why do you need that?
As you must know, potential apprentice, alcohol is the base for all potions. Superior alcohol means a higher quality potion. This spirit has no equal. Its strength, its flavor. Unfortunately. Would you?
Forrest. All right, I'll do it. But this
if ye wish to be.
Yeah?
Thank you.
hornet's nest. Known to have therapeutic uses. Tin pots.
In shock therapy, for instance.
Stand to make a lot of noise. Maybe give him a smack once he's asleep. Maybe he'll say something if I put out his fire. Are you the silent druid?
Oh, yeah.
They ever try to... When do you lose your voice? Doesn't look like we'll figure much out talking. So long. Talking won't get me anywhere. Doesn't look like we'll figure much out talking. So long. When do you lose your voice? Doesn't look like we'll figure much out. Thank you. Doesn't look like...
Piss off already, you! Oh, dead 3 years.
I meant well, really.
Well, it certainly didn't turn out well. Out of my sight, swine!
Witcher?
Ha! Heard him screaming clear over here. Grand work, Witcher. Your reward, as promised.
How about that? Beard down to his waist and a toddler's sense of humor. Good luck to you.
The glory you attain shall never perish.
You look on well.
Witcher?
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
mechanism that opens this door. Missing one tile. Perfect hideout. For an owl, be a bit harder for me to move around. Portals. Great. And the witch hunters probably messed with them. Works.
One step closer.
Sheathe that before you hurt yourself.
Wait. You're that witcher the king was supposed to send?
Guessed it. You should know by now how dangerous this place is. I'll wait up above with the others.
Not a chance. Those cowards ran at the first whiff of monsters. I'm made of stiffer stuff. Besides, something big's set to happen here. I just know it. I learn what it is. Radovid will appreciate it. King will promote me. Maybe even give me a medal.
What's the... Think.
Carolin.
All right.
Told you already. But the monsters?
I'll def...
What if you...
Be a good little hunter and give me the crystal.
I am a good little hunter. There you go. Ooh.
Love letters. Interesting. Philippa dumped some woman for Dijkstra. Another feather. Doubt Philippa had an aviary. These are signs of polymorphy. Activated. must have been her laboratory. Another feather. Doubt Philippa had an aviary. These are signs of polymorphy. Another feather. Doubt Philippa had an aviary. These are signs of polymorphy. Another inactive portal, missing its power cell. Maybe the Neckers took a liking to it. few chairs. Modest, elegant, nonetheless. Kind Philip always wore around her neck. Except, why are these covered in blood? She either fought someone or used them in her experiments. Notes. Charred. Almost completely. Can't read a thing. What's this? Aniseed and birch bark. Powerful disinfectant. Blood-stained surgical instruments. Philippa operated on someone here. Megascope. Scorched, covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived. Crystal from a megascope. Heavily chipped. Another feather. Doubt Philippa had an aviary. These are signs of polymorphy.
You're alive. Find anything?
Cremated notes, a Necker nest, rats. Nothing interesting.
Why don't I believe you?
Dunno. Your problem, I guess.
Oh, you're wrong there.
Grab him!
That's enough of that.
Go back to hell! By the eternal fire!
This is the ship of his
I want to see the king. It's about Philippa Eilhart.
If that's the case, come with me. But no sudden moves. Got my eye on you.
Witcher, any progress? Have you found Eilhart?
She definitely hid where your men said, but I arrived too late. Fortunately or not, can't really say. There'd been a fire in the hideout. Philip had died in the flames, most likely.
A fitting end for a witch. So, have you any proof?
No, but you have my word.
Your word? You give me your word? Sorry, but Isleheart herself taught me to doubt everyone, especially their word. So we've naught to talk about. Farewell.
Fatherland.